avec Bon Mercredi le 6 décembre 2006. Je suis Joanne et ici c'est le Rocket Boom.
Well, here we are, or here we were, depending on which day you mean, at France 24, a new 24-hour French broadcast station geared for the internet, which launched today, depending on which day you watch. We were invited, along with a few famous bloggers from around the world, to visit the premises, give some feedback, and speak out about their mission.
I was impressed by the ambition to create a news channel in three languages and be in the air, but also on the internet and all synchronized, so that's, I think, it's quite ambitious.
They could be different than for example, CNN. CNN is just telling, okay, that's the news, that happened, and that's it, so next news. And it's not so opinionated. Maybe they will be more opinionated.
The new news station will broadcast over TV and the internet in Europe, the Middle East, North Africa, and New York and DC. As a government-funded station, I wonder if this could be considered Jacques Chirac's legacy of sorts. Apparently, he came up with the idea of France 24 around late 2002, when the French voted against the war in Iraq. Perhaps the president hopes the world can benefit more from the French political perspective, especially by broadcasting in Arabic as well as French and English. This could be challenging, given the historically tense relations the French have had with the Arab-speaking world, especially North Africa. However, they obviously stand a better chance of finding an audience than most other Western countries who wish to export their perspective. And after a full day in the studios, I hit the well-known streets of Paris. Here we have the Jardin des Tuileries, le Louvre, la Pyramide du Louvre, les Colonnes de Buren in the Cour Royale, Notre-Dame, Hôtel de Ville, et voilà. Also, Andrew met Tristan, the president of Firefox Europe. Hey, as a side note, Firefox is expanding well in Europe with several countries at around 30% share of the browser market. And this, my friends, concludes our trip to France, and for those of you who may be worried Rocket Boom has gone French, fear not, I'm back in New York City, the city of the world. Depending on who you ask, of course.
And this is all man-made, or it's in a shop?
I bought it, but I can't remember where I bought it. Mm.
And what kind of shoes do you have?
These are a company, I think they're a German company called Born, but I wear them because they're really comfortable.
What company is it? It's a Levi's, or it's...
It's called Yanuk.
Can I see the brand somewhere?
You can see it there.
I am sorry. Ah, yes, Yanuk. Thank you. Jean Yanuk. You smoke?
No. I feel like I'm at the doctor right now.